morning or evening, when to work out. In the last video, we discussed about the benefits of working out, and in this video, we'll focus on what is the best time of working out. Hello family, I'm Vivek and you're watching Fit Family TV. So what actually happens when you work out in the morning? Firstly, by waking up early and working out in the morning, your workout is done even before you start the day. You give a good start to your day. Also, you feel energetic and active the whole day. If you wake up by 6 a.m., start working out by 7 and finish it by 8 or 8:30, then go to work. So just imagine you finished your workout before even starting your day. Also, if you have a physically hard job, it is always better to work out in the morning, because if you have a hard job, then till the evening you won't have any energy left to work out. So always begin your day with your workout. You'll have maximum energy and you'll give your 100% in the gym. According to a research of National Institute of Health, you can lose 20% extra fat and calories when you work out in the morning. And this happens because you are empty stomach. You have slept for 8 to 10 hours and then you hit the gym in a fasted state. You can lose more calories that time. Fasted cardio lets you lose more calories and fat. Opting for a morning workout keeps you more consistent and regular. Mornings are generally free, as people have plans to attend dinners, marriages, parties, or meet up with friends in the evening or at night. It may hamper your consistency with the evening workouts. So if you have problem with consistency, go for the morning workout. As I said, working out in the morning burns those extra calories and fat, so you naturally tend to eat healthy and keep a check on your diet throughout the day. You don't eat unhealthy foods and opt for healthy foods. It becomes a natural habit for you. And the food cravings also are under your control then. According to a research, working out in the morning gives you a much better sleep quality at night, while working out in the evening raises your body temperature and might hamper with your sleep. But working out in the morning gives you the best sleep at night. Now, what happens when you work out in the evening? Why do people choose to work out in the evening? Let's focus on that. Our body temperature peaks between 4 to 7 p.m. If you are weight training, that is the best time, because your body will need less time to warm up as your body is already at a higher temperature, potentially making it the best time for working out. When we work out in the evening, our reaction time is much better and the testosterone level is much higher than working out in the morning. So when you work out in the evening, your body responds more to high intense training. If you are doing HIIT workouts or heavy weight training, evenings are the best time to do, because it is backed up by high testosterone levels. Your body will respond more to those workouts. According to a research on some people over a period of 10 weeks, it was seen that the muscle growth was slightly better by working out in the evening than the morning workout. Your physical performance might improve when you start working out in the evening. Since the body temperature and testosterone levels are higher in the late afternoons or evenings, you are expected to lift more weights with a higher intensity. Thus, the chance of gaining more muscle increases while working out in the evening. Your stamina for weight training increases, thus improving your physical performance. So if you want muscle growth, strength growth, and endurance, you are better off working out in the evening. So which is actually better, morning workout or an evening workout? The time of working out totally depends upon you. If you want to shed those extra calories and lose weight and be consistent, then morning workout is the best. You can do weight training also in the morning, but make sure to warm up your body as it is cold and the muscles are tight after a good night's sleep. So if you want to do good weight training in the morning, you need to spend 5 to 10 very good minutes in warming up your body. Like if you are a runner and you have a marathon event coming up which will be held in the morning 9 a.m. then it's better off for you to train in the morning always, because our body adapts to whatever time we train. And if you want more muscle and mass growth, evening workout is the best, because your body is at peak that time, given that you are consistent and you don't skip your workouts. Just make sure to treat your workouts like an unbreakable appointment. Keep your gym bag ready in your car or in the office to minimize your excuses going to the gym. For me, I always work out in the morning because I like to stay consistent with my workouts. In the evening, the gyms are crowded and I have to wait for my turn on every machine that I use. That's why for me, I choose morning workouts always. For most of us, going to the gym is good enough. It is not necessary that every factor should be followed. Just going to the gym, being consistent, and giving your 100% in every workout is good enough for us. Remember, exercise should always make you feel good. So choose that time of the day which you are more happy and ready for working out. Working out should not be a burden for you. It should make you feel good. It is important to find a realistic, consistent workout schedule, no matter what time. I hope you will find this information useful. Thanks for watching. If you like the information given in this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel and press the bell button for the future notifications. I'm Vivek, you're watching Fit Family TV, you're my family.